400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General Lafayette...
Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?
Poison. They're catching up.
Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere.
Sure.
Certain.
Grandmaster de Lacerre spoke highly of his loyalty. Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere.
I have done so already, monsieur. He is no threat.
What are you saying, Pispon?
I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him. What the hell were you thinking?
How dare you defy the creed?
Next time you circumvent the council, I'll ring you a new arsehole!
While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us.
Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de Lacerre's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action.
Believed? Suggested?
I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de Lacerre of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses.
What do you make of this?
I cannot say. I would like to investigate further.
I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead.
We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight.
He did ask permission this time, Guille.
Ah.
Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
Yes, Mentor.
Cheer, my friend.
Godspeed, citizen. You are well, citizen? Psst. Here.
Come on.
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
a wasp? It felt like...
Oh. I'm no doctor, but you look like you...
Come back here! Me.
you smell. What's that supposed to be? Now, where's he at? Bloody odd. Strange. It was a crime worthy of death under Tiberius to praise Brutus. Caligula,
condemn to death those who were so sacrilegious as to undress before the image of the other. Once tyranny invented the crime of injured majesty, which were actions either indifferent or heroic.
Come on, Mr. Wait. I have other business to tend to.
If our master will not be
talk, mate. It's a simple question. Just tell me what I want to know.
You finished?
Near enough. Now here's the thing. I can go on like this all day. But you got an hour left in you? Two at the most. Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to me? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over. What was that? You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Be right there. You heard the weasel, boys?
Patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine. But the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivert and the Wadetun.
Oh, Sivert and the War already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delacer, Brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Elise.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right.
Thank you.